Do you want to use iOS emojis on Instagram? You are on the right video. It's Dhiman here. Today I am going to start a new playlist named iOS Instagram for Android. This playlist will consist near about 6 videos. After watching them all, you will able to use iOS Instagram on your device. Here I want to clear you that in all videos I will use official Instagram, so you don't have to worry about your privacy. With that said, let's start our first tutorial on how you can use iOS emojis on your Instagram. This whole video is divided into 3 sections, so let's start it. Before starting this tutorial, just wanna show you the actual difference between iOS and Android emojis side by side. This is my phone running on Android 13. By default, it uses Android emojis in Insta Story. So how do we use iOS emojis? To use them exactly, all you have to do is go to link in description or open Chrome and type emojipedia.org/apple. Here find emojis that you want to use. You can also use the search box, like I want to use this melting face, tap and hold on it and save it to gallery. Likewise, download more than you want to use. Now go back and open Instagram, hit plus, then go to story. If you want to post emoji only story, press create and select a backdrop. Open stickers tab. Here find this gallery sticker. Now you can add iOS emojis to your story. Add more if you want, align them, and finally your story is ready to share. A quick reminder to you, like this video and do consider subscribing for more upcoming tutorials. What if you want to add iOS emojis in between text? For that, create a story and type in your context. Now open up Emojipedia. From here, download the emojis that you have used in your story. You have to replace these emojis with few blank spaces. Now bring up stickers tab and hit gallery sticker. Choose first emoji here. You have to resize and place it to its right position. Likewise, place more of them. Now our story is ready to share. Now you might say that why should I use this method? I can apply iOS emojis to my device instead. Wait, some devices do not support third-party emojis like OnePlus or devices with stock Android. The method shown in this video gonna work with every Android device out there, no matter it is rooted or not. Well, that's it for this episode. Next up, I am going to show you how to share thread posts to Insta Story like iOS. Be sure to check that video.